Oh, do look around you, my lady. Reconsider. Camelot is unique. And we have, by far and away, the most equable climate in all England, ordained by decree.
Oh, come now.
It's true. It's true. The crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect
all the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. 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 I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8 the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
And I suppose the autumn leaves fall into neat little piles.
Oh no, my lady, they blow away completely. At night, of course.
Of course.
Camelot! Camelot! I know it gives a person pause,
but in Camelot,
Camelot,
those are the legal laws.
The snow may never slush upon the hillside. By 9 p.m., the moonlight must appear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot
for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
But in Camelot.